with an afternoon. The tributes have been paid to a mother who died following a flat fire in Stoke-on-Trent. Zainab Adam was rescued along with her six-year-old son and six-month-old baby from Ringland's close in the early hours of Sunday morning, but it's now been confirmed that she's died. Her children remain in a critical condition in hospital. Liz Copper reports.
Floral tributes in memory of a mother of two. 36-year-old Zainab Adam died after flames took hold in a ground floor flat. She and her family lived in the flat above. Her six-year-old son, Tafool, and six-month-old daughter, Tamuni, remain in a critical condition. The fire was started accidentally.
Investigators say the fire involved an electric storage heater, which was close to clothing. But the exact circumstances, including how the flames spread to other flats, are still being investigated.
Donations of food and clothing have been collected for those who had to abandon their homes following the fire.
I'm just heartbroken that somebody has lost their life in this tragedy. I'm losing it, sorry.
Staffordshire Police have begun an investigation alongside the Health and Safety Executive. It'll look at fire safety provisions within the building. Some residents in nearby flats say they're nervous.
It makes you feel terrified because anything can happen. And when you